Happy Sunday to you guys. Coming back to you with another Muckbang. Today I'm having my soul food. My wife cooked. So you know I got I love my turkey, you guys. So you know what I mean. I know you guys gonna roast me in the comments. But I got me some turkey. Got me some potato salad, some kale, some mac and cheese, some corn, some candied yams, and also, guys, some dumplings. So, if you're new to the channel, welcome. Hit that subscribe button. If you're returning, welcome back. Love you guys. All that being said, guys, I'm going to say my grace, and we're going to get into this mukbang. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food, breath, and sleep, nourishing my body. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray, amen. Also got me some hot sauce on deck, guys. I got me some sweet tea in the coldest water bottle. The link will be in the description down below. You guys, remember to give this video a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, subscribe to the channel, please. It only gets better from here. Put my corn off to the side, guys. Corn in my biscuits. Oh, guys, sorry, I've been MIA again. Of course, you know, I have medical issues. So, I'm sorry about that. We all in this world have something, you know, some kind of medical issue that we have to take care of before we take care of anything else. I just don't want you guys to think that I forgot you, or don't want you guys to forget about me. You guys are looking like, man, that's a lot of food. Man, of course, I'm not probably going to be able to eat all this in this video. But I'm sure I'm going to try. But thank the Lord we made it to see another Sunday. Hope everybody's safe out there, staying safe. But yeah, I really missed you guys. Even though I haven't been making videos, I've been commenting on a lot of you guys' videos. I've been liking. I've been going back watching some of your content. you know, a lot of other YouTubers, mukbangers, and they're renowned though. I mean, mukbanging is not the only thing that I look at, you know. I look at other things. As long as it's positive, guys, you know. A little sweet tea in here. You guys out there love dumplings. This is what I call a Sunday meal. Fit for a king or a queen. See, I love my hot sauce. Guys, I didn't cook this meal, my wife cooked this one. So, to let you know, we both can burn. So that's a plus plus. What you guys think? Let me know down in the comments. You guys have a spouse that can cook or can't cook? I'm telling you, it really does help. Pretty fried chicken, guys. out. Might say up. You hear me? You ever made yourself a plate and like, yeah, I'm gonna tear it up. And after you get into it, start eating it so good. The next thing you know, you're full. That's your boy, guys. Thing about it is, before I got sick, all this right here, it would be no problem for me to eat. But now with my stomach problems and everything else I got going on, this problem. I can't put it, let me put it like this. I don't eat as much as I used to. But the good thing about that is, I don't gain as much weight. I lost a lot of weight, which is a plus. It's on the positive side. But nobody wants to lose weight like that. You all want to lose weight by going on a diet and doing it yourself, not by being sick or, you know, stuff like that. Who wants to be sick? You know, it takes a toll on you. Fingers, y'all. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna cut this video short. I'm gonna cut it right here, cause like I said, my eyes were bigger than my stomach. I thought maybe I'd be able to finish all this, but at least I'm gonna have some for later. Once again, guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel. And, if you're new, hit that subscribe button. Thank you for watching the video. Other than that, guys, I love you all from the bottom of my heart. Till the next video, peace.